Hello YouTube, I'm the Cool MC, also known as Cool Kid Zero, and today we're back on OP Anarchy. Hydromod. Actually, I think his name's pronounced Gimord. I don't know. I'm sorry if I'm saying it wrong. But yeah, I have a few people here. Hi! Well, before we start, I guess we can go check the donations chest over here, because I know we have a few donations, so... first of all, a few donations from people that have been giving to me are in, oh god, in here. So let's check this out. So, I forgot who, I think it's Cutie Pie or something. I'll find out later. Gave me these wool, so thank you to her. A name starting with S, I don't know. Look at Jamon in the background. I forgot her name, but she gave me an ender chest, so thank you. Also down here, oh jeez. So many Book of Emeralds, so many gold ingots, and Bottle of Enchanting. Oh my god. Take them all. Take them all. Take them all. All of it. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's a lot. Oh, let me out. So thank you for everyone that donated. So nice. I guess we'll slash block this. If you didn't realize, I'm using a different shaders, so if we check that out, I'm using the Sildur's Vibrant Shaders, because they're brighter than the other ones, so you guys can see better. They still give the shader effect. Oh, you can even see the names in the shadow, that's pretty cool. Okay, so we'll go sell those, but before we do, we will go to... Where is she? Oh, thank you. What's this? Potatoes can... Come on, and the potatoes. Potatoes can fly. Potatoes can be... Thank you! Oh my god, you're amazing. Jamord has helped me so much. Yeah, but as I was saying, we're gonna go to Cutie Pop. Oh my god, more gifts. Oh my god. Oh my, oh, Jamord. VIP armor, every, oh my god. Op shovel. Thank you. Thanks. Oh my god, there's even more. Let me get in my chest. Okay, this one. Better than apples. We also have this stuff to sell too. VIP apples. Oh my god. So much stuff. Oh my god. Let's just put everything in here. Better than VIP. Oh my god. It's lagging. Oh, shovel. Oh. Diamonds. Okay. I'll keep the diamonds. So. Okay. Put that there. I'll go. Slash block. Thanks. Wait, I accidentally dropped my op. Oh, the op shovel was Jamord's. Okay. Let's give that back to Jamord. Here you go. Here you go, Jamord. Pick it up. Come on. I'll give it back to him later, don't worry. Anyway, as I've been trying to say, Cutie Pop wants me to sign her plot, so let's go sign her plot. So, Cutie Pop. Okay, we're here. Oh, wow. Cool kid, that's me, I guess. Yeah? Okay. Whoops, nearly broke the glass. It's so loud outside my room. Okay. Thanks for the... Actually, let's do star, star, star. Thanks for the gifts. Heart. Cool kid zero. Oh, and yeah, we have to do the star. There we go. Yeah! Oh wow, it's getting blue. Yeah. Wait, where did she go? There she is. What does this say? My signature. What else was I going to do? Yes, I was going to sell the diamonds, so let's go sell the diamonds. I think K obviously has them, so warp K. Okay, sell. Oh, we don't have any more. Emeralds. Oh, they're in that form. Sell them all. All the emeralds. Oh, this is gonna take forever. Okay, Jamord's going okay. Okies. Bye bye. this is gonna take forever to sell. I guess I'll be right back as soon as I sell them all. And I think we're just finishing up. Cool. And now the gold. Good, they sell in blocks. Oh my god, we have to spam the button. Oh, 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 oh. Thank you! All the gifts. Now we have to sell these. Oh my god. Click. Ah. God, so much stuff. Thanks for the gifts. Yeah. I guess I can sell the rest off camera because that's gonna take a while. But thanks everyone for the gifts. Yeah. So I guess it's time for another speed mine, maybe. Let me just go to my plot. We'll do another speed mine and I'll have a think about like house ideas and stuff. So yeah. I guess we will have fun with that speed mine, so I will see you then. Let's go! Jeez, that lag. Jeez. So I guess we could sell all these. No, I clicked the wrong one. Okay, we'll sell all these and see where we're at. That one. Yeah. Sell. What else? Diamond. And emerald. We have to convert. And sell all of them. All the stinky. Oh, and the redstone. We love more. Oh, I have 46. Oh, hi. Oh, Jamal with more potatoes. So we'll quickly just sell all these. Oh, that's gonna take too long. But let's do slash bell. 8. Oh my god, that's a lot of money. But can we rank up? We cannot rank up. Be safe, always carry potato. Always carry potato. Good point. We always have to carry potato. And if we want to be extra safe, we have to carry two. Two potatoes, just to be safe. Good job. So I guess I'll get back to mining. Let's go. Okay guys, I think this will be the last time we're selling for today. We'll sell all the stuffs. Okay, now diamonds, done, emeralds. Jeez, our inventory's filled up with all that yellow stained clay. Another thing I didn't mention at the start, because I forgot, was that I accidentally lost some of my money because of a stupid scam. Yeah, I was buying some cheap emeralds and stuff, and then they did this thing where they like teleported me out of the plot and made me buy. Yeah, I'll PH, I think his name was Shadow something, I don't know. He teleported me out the plot, and then I bought something that cost a bunch of money, so I lost a bit of money. And yeah, see, now I'm on 117, blah blah blah, I don't even know. Oh, Cutie Pop selling bacon. Let's go and see, visit Cutie Pop. It's Cutie Pop. I want bacon. Bacon, I want bacon. No bacon. Bacon. That's a lot of money for some bacon. That's a lot of money. I can't. No. So I don't know what to do for the rest of the episode. Let's return home. Oh, and let's say hi.
Hi.
Because they messaged me. And let's sort out my chests, because everything's at the moment all over the place, as you can see. So let's grab some of this wood and whoop. There we go. Let's just place some random chests over here for now. Mm-hmm. Boop, 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 boop. And then we can get our, that one. Boop. I say boop too much. And we could go here and put all that in. That's awesome. I'm gonna put that in my gift chest. Thank you, Jamod. Or Gimod. I'm sorry if I'm saying it wrong. I forgot to sell my gold. Oh god. I have all this to sell too. This could stay here for now. All this stuff. All the armor can go into a chest. And the tools. Bow. I didn't even know I got that. Okay. Let's go that over here. Boop, 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 boop. And then the other stuff can go in here. Got my anarchist pickaxe, yeah. Keep that on me. So that's tools. I think we have signs so we can label them. Yeah, we do. Whoop, whoop. So this is gonna be temporary. Tools. Whoops. Armor. I don't even know that's how you spell it. It looks weird. Clay and leftovers. Whoops, I can't do the other bracket. Clay or leftovers. So any other blocks that just come from mining that we can't sell. And then other. So like wood. And then this stuff can be for ores. So all this, oh, I forgot some there. Let's just grab everything and dump it in. So this would be for the wood, and not that, the clay can go in here. The tools, the armor, and more other stuff. That's from the starter kit, that's right. Block of quartz, block of wood, and ores are left. Put the axe back. And yeah, do we have any other donations? Oh, we do. Thank you. Thank you for the donations. Very nice of you. Thank you. Those will keep there. That was a gift. I don't know if I mentioned that or not. So many potatoes from Jamald. Or Gamald. Sorry. the head was a gift, but yeah. Bottles of enchanting were a gift, but they can come in useful. Cobblestone, I don't know where to get that from. Bread. Oh, jeez. Torches I'll keep on me. No, I won't. I won't keep them on me. The fish was a gift. And the potatoes. Everything else should be able to sell. So let's go to Warp K and... Oh, we left some clay in our inventory, but let's go and sell. The gold. And the rest has to be hand done. Spam! Spam both of these! How much? We have 12. Okay, I think we're done there. One more. Here we go. Now all the diamond. Get the emeralds ready. Okay. And then we have to go for the redstone. Oh god, that's one. Spam it so fast. Oh, we can slash block and get that. There we go. Go, 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 go. Oh, how much more? Oh, we're done. And lapis and that can't. So warp. G, maybe. Let's just try G. I don't think it'd be sold here because there's none. Yeah. Warp H. Someone's calling me. Yes. I don't think it would be here. Warp I. Ooh. This is fancy. No lapis here, there's netherrack. How about D? What did that guy want? I don't know what he wanted. Sandstone. Oh, hello there. Hi. Anyway, I'll sell those later. But something else I wanted to do. Let's go warp. Me. But, go. Okay. So, our anarchist pick is getting low on durability. But I know for a fact that if we can finish this parkour. There's an easier one, but that's too easy, and I think you can get it for cheaper here. Whoops. If we can finish this parkour, we can repair the pick, for a cost, of course. So, I've done this before. Fences. Everyone's worst enemy. Ah, oh, that's the part that I always stuff up. So, I guess that we should repair the pick. If this gets too hard, I might go to the easy one, but I've done this before, so that shouldn't, damn it, that shouldn't be a problem. I'm gonna say I'm a lot because I'm concentrating, so, oh god, I might speed this up so you can watch all my fails, so, have fun. Where do we jump from here? That is bull crap. Whoop, easy parkour. Okay. What? That's the parkour. Maybe it's just parkour. Oh, yeah. Okay, I know this is easy, so... Before I rage, I'm just gonna do this one. Yeah. Where do I go? This way. Parkour is easy. Yeah, totally not raging. Not many people are good at parkour. Oh, let's bid for that because we can. I'm bidding for the auction. If you didn't know, halfway there. And there we go. Easy parkour. Repair hand. For that much money, I don't know how much that is, but we repaired it. We repaired it. We have a full anarchist pick now. Yay. That just took a bunch of money from us, but yay. So, I guess we can plop our ores back into here. Plop our clay back into here. We have more ores. That's other stuff, and our anarchist pick can go in the tools. But yeah, guys, that's it for episode 3. Oh, I won the bow. Yay! 10 bucks for that. That's fun. Thanks for watching, guys. This is episode 3. I hope you enjoyed. And yeah, see you next time. Bye-bye.